Hello everyone, I'm Bella from Fuxing Perfect Secondary School. Here with me are past students from Tingshan Lai Perfect Primary School, and they are David.
Hi.
And Kira.
Hello.
David and Kira, how does it make you feel looking at your old student photos taken when you were primary students in Tingshan Lai Perfect Primary School?
Well, on one hand, I am amazed by how much I have changed over the years, and I want to say a big thank you to my teachers back in Tingshan Lai Catholic Primary School for all the love and care they have showered upon me.
I agree. How time flies, and I wonder if our primary school teachers still remember us.
I'm sure they do, Bella. I'm sure our primary school teachers would love to know what we are up to here in Fuxing Catholic Secondary School. Let's start with you, Kira.
For me, speaking of my greatest improvement, it must be English. I think Fuxing has given me a lot of opportunities to brush up the language. One of our fondest memories is the morning assembly sharings we did with the unfailing support and guide from our English teachers. We were able to present fluently and confidently on stage in English.
Let us show you the snapshot of an English sharing we did. The topic of the day was a bite of India. While we were the presenters, some of our friends were the Spice Boys and Girls who had to show our schoolmates the Spice comedy used in curry.
Also, during lunch time, we had to serve some curry made by one of our teachers to the junior form students. What a blessing it was. Indeed, we received a lot of compliments from our friends and teachers after our presentations. And that is surely one of the reasons that keeps us striving.
Oh, and how could we forget the knowledge sharing about the topic, Pythagoras theorem? David, do you still remember what it is?
Of course I remember the formula. It's a squared plus b squared equals to c squared.
What about the Renaissance man his wife told us about? David, do you recall anything we've learned in our presentation?
Easy breezy. He is Leonardo da Vinci, the artist who drew Mona Lisa and the Last Supper. What fun did we have? Videotaping that in room 418 with our beloved English teacher just weeks ago.
I reckon here in Fuxing, the way our English teacher teaching the subject makes me feel learning English is fun. Also, I love how English opened my eyes to knowledge in other subject areas, such as arts, music, science, mathematics, history, and geography.
I can totally relate to what you say, Kira. In Fuxing, we are constantly reminded that we are stars in the making. And if we are willing to put in our greatest efforts, nothing is impossible. That's the reason why Kira, David, and I have overcome our fear in speaking English by joining the English musical.
Yes, I did. For I know, no matter how difficult it is to perform a musical on stage in English, our English teacher will always be there for us, helping, guiding, and encouraging us to take small steps to rise to great heights. Bella and Kira, I have a challenge for you. Could you sing a few lines from the musical, The Sound of Music, for us?
No problem. Wait, let's invite Misma and Rachel to join us.
Okay, kiddies. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes.
Silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things.
When the
simply remember